Anybody here with us? Is anybody here that would like to speak to Ms. Long? Betty, are you here with us? Is there anything or anybody wants to tell Ms. Long anything? Hey, what is your name?
Attorney, is that you? It don't sound like Mama.
Y'all have anything to say to her? When I was over here earlier, sitting down on the couch, and when I told y'all to get comfortable and come over here and sit with me, there was a loud thump on the floor. I felt like someone sat beside me. Who was that?
Can you say that again for me? Tell me who it is. I'm not scared. I just want to help.
No. Why not? Are you afraid? Is someone trying to hold you back? Who's holding me back? Well, who are you?
Uncle Timmy, is this you? The man that's holding her back?
Is there anything evil in this house? Yes.
Amos, is this you? Are you Mama's stepdaddy? Is this you in my house again?
Who's behind that man over there standing there with a camera? Can you tell me his name?
Sharon, this is Angie. You know we were closest cousins. Is this you? If it is, please let me know. You know I still love you and I miss you dearly.
Do you like these people living in this house? Do you have any problems with these people? Which one? Which one that you don't like? Is it her son? Her grandkids? Her husband? Or her? which one? Is that you? Who are you? Did you come through whenever they was playing a game? You hear that?
Yes. Oh, my God.
Well, who are you? Why did you come through? Because why? Are you evil? Or are you good?
Who are you? Tell me your name. Did you come through back here when we done that game? That you that was rubbing my arm and
is this a lady that's trying to speak to Miss Long? Is this Betty? Well, if you're not Miss Betty, then who are you? You can use me. You can use my energy. You can use my conduit. You can use me as a conduit. Come talk to me. I want to know what's going on.
Did you move my jury box here about a week or so ago in my bedroom?
Well, who moved it? Guys, I'm going to go off live for a couple of minutes. We got to regroup and everything. I will come back live here shortly. I'll let y'all go.
Well, I'll put you back. My just changed the battery in there.
I'm cutting it for a minute. Because I think we got the answer.
Yeah.